Hello friends and welcome to ACC Updates India. Once again, today we are here with our new topic on mitigating circumstances. Today in this video we are going to see what is mitigating circumstances and how to apply for it. So without wasting any more time, just let us start the video. So first of all, let us see what is mitigating circumstances. Mitigating circumstances can be defined as circumstances which are beyond the control of students, could not be reasonably accommodated by the students, and seriously impair the student's performance in the assessment. If these three conditions are satisfied, we can say a particular circumstance as a mitigating circumstances. So, next let us see what is the process for applying for the mitigating circumstances. So, first of all, you have to log in to your MyACCA account using your username and password. So, after logging into your MyACCA account, you have to click on My Qualification tab, which is on the left side of the dashboard. After clicking on My Qualification tab, you have to click on Mitigating Circumstances tab, which will direct you to the Mitigating Circumstances website, where the actual mitigating circumstances process will start. So, after clicking on Mitigating Circumstances tab, you will be directed to Mitigating Circumstances website, as you can see on the screen, which says, if you wish to submit an exam withdrawal request, please follow the withdrawal process route by completing an online contact us from ACCA Global website. Please do not upload a letter containing your mitigating circumstances. Please use the text box provided. If you wish to submit a remote exam rebooking request, please follow remote exam rebooking process route by completing an online contact us form. That is, if you want to rebook your remote exam, you should use a contact us form instead of mitigating circumstances website. If you experience a delay at your exam center, then you should submit a center complaint form instead of mitigating circumstances form. Withdrawal and rebooking request will not be actioned via the mitigating circumstances route. So, any other request other than mitigating circumstances request will not be entertained on the mitigating circumstances route. So, after clicking on the OK button, the actual process of mitigating circumstances request will start, which says, ACCA recognizes that your abilities to study or perform in examination may be seriously impacted by difficult personal circumstances, which may include your own ill health or that of the close family member. Bereavement within your close circle of family or friends, or becoming a victim of a serious crime. So, if any of the above reason due to which you faces difficulty in your exam, then ACCA mitigating circumstances procedure will allow these circumstances to be considered prior to the finalization of your examination marks. If any request of mitigating circumstances, it is important for you to provide any documentary evidence you may have in relation to your circumstances. Without supporting the evidences, it will be very difficult for the information to be taken in the decision. Request for mitigating circumstances could only be made if you have appeared for the exam and you feel that the exam performance was impacted. Any request for exam withdrawal and fee withdrawal will not be accepted in the mitigating circumstances route. It is not possible to withdraw an exam entry made after the standard exam entry closing date. After the closing of standard date, your examination entry fee are not refundable or transferable. An email confirmation will send to you on successful completion of your request. We may use your personal data for the purpose of an exam administration or determining eligibility of request for mitigating circumstances during exam, or responding to query and investigating complaints, or complying with our regular obligations. So after this, the actual mitigating circumstances process will start. First, it will be asked to select the exam format which you have appeared for, either a remote or a center based. Either of the below two exam type you have to select. After selecting a required exam type, you will be have to select the subject you have taken during the exam. Next, you have to explain the circumstances that had happened with you during the exam in the description box. Some important tips while giving the description is, please ensure that your bullet point are specific details only if the circumstances. Please do not include any personal or exam details in your statement below. Next, you have to select a category in which you fit the best, which some of the categories are personal circumstances, experiences such as bereavement or illness, medical condition or hospitalization, unforeseen circumstances, equipment issue, technical issue, only CBE, invigilator experience, poor individual exam sitting experience, or any other experience other than the above mentioned experience that you have faced. Also, you have to attach some supporting documents while filing a mitigating circumstances. After attaching the supporting evidences, click on the submit button to complete your mitigating circumstances process successfully.